Hello, I'm Tucker Williams with the RV Corral here in Eugene, Oregon. And I'd like to thank you for taking your time to view this quick video of the 1995 26-foot rear lounge Alpenlight fifth wheel. Really nice shorter fifth wheel. Obviously it's a 96, so it's getting a little bit older, but the condition of it's wonderful. Fiberglass front cap and rear cap, hard-sided fiberglass sidewalls. You can see a lot of times on these little older coaches, the striping and things like that have really deteriorated. There's a little bit of signs of that, but again, not what you would expect on something this age. Coming down through the side here, you notice we've got a nice full-length awning, nice big windows, floodlights, big heavy-duty axles through here. Not sure if we can get back to the back here, but again, I told you, it's got the fiberglass rear cap, all molded, really nice. Ladder back here to get up on the roof too. Coming into the coach, you notice we've got nice heavy duty diamond plated steps, the nice solid grab handle, easy to get in and out. And like I said, this is the rear lounge floor plan, even the brand new ones. This is one of the best selling floor plans that are out there. Nice big windows, you can back it up to the lake or the river, have a beautiful view. Couch here, some storage back behind there, and then your nice little chair here that will pull into a bed. Obviously, the thing I like about this coach a lot, notice how much counter space there is in this kitchen. You know, you can cook here, place things down, nice big sink, you can actually get regular sized dishes in to wash them. Comfortable big dinette here, does make into a bed, and again, you notice we've got a lot of storage through here, speakers up here in the cabinets too. Ducted air conditioning, so we're going to get even distribution of the air throughout this rig. Nice big fridge. Another thing that stands out on this one too is you've got a really big open bathroom. It does close off with pocket, nice solid pocket doors, but the shower is nice and big. A lot of these, you have a huge step. So if you get anybody a little bit older, has a problem with their knees or things like that, really easy to get into this particular bathroom and shower. Really nice hanging closet here with drawers for socks and skivvies and things like that. Get quite a bit in this particular closet, in addition to the two hanging closets back behind here. Let me slide out of the way so my cameraman can take some pictures. Now, one thing I'd point out on this particular fifth wheel also, and it's probably difficult to see it on the video, but I went through this morning, kind of opening and closing cabinets. A lot of times on these older ones, especially living in Oregon, get a lot of leaking issues. This particular coach has no smells in it. I couldn't find a sign of any leaking, leaking going through here, checking all the seam lines in the bathroom, the bedroom. Really a nice clean fifth wheel. Great, the upholstery is in great condition. You don't have a lot of signs of wear and tear, rips, anything along that line. And it's nice too having the solid floors here. You don't have carpets and things like that you're going to have to keep clean. Just sweep it out and you're good. So let's come outside and take one more look at it. So again, this is the 1995 26-foot rear lounge Alpenlight fifth wheel. My name is Tucker Williams. If you have more questions regarding pricing, capacities, what you might need to tow something like this, please give me a call. My number is 541-221-5675. Thank you again so much for looking at this. Have a great day.